Hey everybody, Skullring here, and we are playing some BattleBlock Theater today. It's been forever since I've last played this game. I think I played it with a couple other friends. So let's go with the story mode. Insane! No, we're going normal. Alright. Got my little skull. Let's see. I unlocked pretty much everything in this game. Except for a lot of the character models. Grenade and frog. Seems good. Alright. Yeah. There's the frog. Alright. Give me a sec. Just trying to learn the controls. There you go. Alright, we'll go to chapter 1. Betrayed by Hattie. Alright.
Shall we find some sparkly gems? Everybody in the pool.
Alright, so far so good. Oh. And exit! Got all three gems and the yarn ball. Scene clear. And we get it. Hey, plus plus. Act 1, scene 2. I think there's something up there. There we go. There's the yarn ball. Oh! Hey-o! And exit is open! Oh, died. Fails! Trying to get as many of the gems as I can get. I don't think I need all of them, but hey. Ow.
Brilliant collection.
And exit! Woohoo! Scene clear. Hey, not bad. A++. Act 1, scene 3. Haha. Ow. Haha, take that. Suffering succotash. Oh god. There we go. How do you like them apples, sucka? Skull in the house. Ow! Ya butt. Ow. Ha! Take that. I don't think I have everything. No! I should have got the boot before I did that, but hey. Exits! Hopefully I get everything. All the gems. Yay, I did. Kaboom, A++. Alright, that's all gonna be for today. It's gonna be a quick little video. I'm gonna do these in different parts. So, we did Act 1, Scene 1, Scene 2, and Scene 3. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what you think. And, as always, have a good one. Haha.